I think it's disappointing, obviously, to lose here and go out of the competition. I think we wanted to be going advance. You know, we knew Monterrey is a very good team and obviously a tough opponent. They played really well, and we, you know, made some mistakes that cost us ultimately the tie. And unfortunate. Hopefully we'll learn from it and we can move on into the next competition and do well.